A tractor-trailer crash shut down the southbound lanes of Hubbard-Majorie Road this morning. Take a look at this video from Hubbard Township. State troopers say the driver was rounding a curve in the road when a chain holding the trailer's load broke loose. That caused the weight of the load to shift, rolled the entire rig. The truck was hauling a tank, which did stay attached to the trailer. There were no leaks at the scene, and no one was hurt.